Hello everyone, in this video today I'm going to show you how to enable mouse gestures in Microsoft Edge. So this is a pretty cool new feature that allows you to do certain actions with your mouse. So to enable it, just open Microsoft Edge. Once you have Edge open, copy and paste or type the following into the address bar. I'll leave it linked in the description so you can copy and paste. Then press enter. Once you've done that, you'll be taken to the Edge Flags page, basically advanced options. Here, you'll need to type mouse gestures, so mouse gesture, and you'll get this option highlighted with yellow. Just make sure it's the same one. Then use the drop-down menu and change it from default to enabled. Then click restart at the bottom and Edge will restart. Once that's done, you can go over to normal settings. So we'll just go to the three dots in the top right-hand corner. Down to settings. This will take you to the main settings page. Here, go to appearance, scroll down to the bottom, and you'll see customize browser. Now, right here, there's a new option called configure mouse gestures. So first, enable it, then click configure mouse gestures, and you'll see all the methods you can use to change and affect your mouse gestures. So these are all the default ones. You can change them however you like. So to use them, here's what you need to do. We'll just open a website, open an article, and now here's how to use some of the basic ones. So simply right click and then swipe left and it'll go back. There's plenty of other options, so we'll just try another one. So if you want to open a new tab, simply go right, then up, right click, go right, then up, and it'll show the little line what your gesture is and then show you the action that's going to take place. So as soon as you let go of right click, boom, the new action takes place. Now this is a really cool feature for anyone who's using a really basic mouse without any of the extra buttons and clickers. There's also an option to remove the blue line if you don't like the track line. So if you don't want the mouse track appearing, remove it with that option right there. That's all there is to it. If you don't like the option, you can just disable it. As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in another video. Cheers, everyone.